I know another thing you could do when the shaman does do a dodge attack is do your dodge attack to dodge hers and get her, but she has to dodge first.
What is this?
See his attack, play counterattack to him. And try not to dodge too frequently just because the Lawbringer. When you know your opponent also throws out guard breaks and stuff like that, you kind of have to be real careful. Look at them lined up perfectly. With when you dodge, and if you do dodge, make sure that and a good way to stop them from guard breaking you, but you have to be careful with it as well, to dodge attack. Because the dodge attack will prevent the guard break if you time it right. But they can also parry it if they're not going for a guard break, you know?
What? I dodged that. I dodged. Ooh. All right, game. Victory. That time I had it. I just botched it.
It's all good, man.
Why are my attacks whiffing? Is he just doing back attacks? Like stepping back and attacking? Is that what that is?
Maybe. He's saying thanks like he deserved that kill. I mean, hats off, man. I could have ended it, but I felt like it would have been mean, I guess.
All right. this time. I got this.
Fuck him up.
Oh, I forgot to not let my attacks fly.
Did you seriously say wow? Is there a chance you could record this game, Rich, and like send me the footage?
Sure.
I don't know, I'm wondering who should I, you know what, I need to get this contract out of the way, so I'm just gonna go get a... Also don't want to give them the wrong idea of how I play with Highlander. There we go.
Alright, you get in the zone. Auto zone.
Yeah, they, like, this didn't have to go down like this if they were just polite. They were nice people. I wouldn't have done this. I mean, I'd still beat them, but I wouldn't be mean about it. I wouldn't say, like, you know, thanks and stuff like that, but they crossed me the wrong way. They rubbed me the wrong way. Good shit. If you're having a hard time opening, sometimes it's best to just switch the counter attack, and that way when you do get the counter attack off, that'll activate as your opener. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't even stress about it, man. Here, I'm gonna... You got him.
Damn it. Tried to dodge into it.
How often do you use your zone attack?
Not often.
You should open with that and then just flow into pokes. I see a lot of these keepers do that.
Alright, I threw a light and he grabbed me through it.
He knew he couldn't do anything. Look, once I got that bopped, I was like, that's confirmed damage. So I was like, I could have killed him there, so.